Hello and welcome to the Sacral Chakra Sound Bath. I'm so happy that you're here. If you could, click the like button and subscribe. I just filmed a root chakra the other day, and we're on to the second chakra, which is our sacral. Our sacral is just below our belly button. It is our sexuality. It is our confidence. It is our sensuality. It vibrates in the color orange. So I have my elemental light lit up, adorned with some flowers and some oranges and some orange candles to really just set the intention of being in the sacral chakra energy. So I have my singing bowl filled with spring water, so I can drink that afterwards to absorb all the sacral chakra energies and vibrations. The crystals that correlate with the sacral chakra are citrine and carnelian, orange calcite, and orange adventurine. So if you want to get your hands on some of those, feel free. And let's get to it. I want you to get comfortable, either in a seated position, laying down, in a chair, whatever feels comfortable for you. And then relax into the space and close your eyes. And we're gonna connect with our breath first. So if you would like, you can put your right hand on your lower belly and your left hand on your heart. And we're gonna take three big breaths. We're gonna inhale through the nose. We're gonna hold at the top for 3 seconds. And then we're gonna exhale as loudly as you possibly can. Let all of that energy out. And you can feel your body just relax. Okay, close your eyes. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Comfy, close your eyes, and let the vibrations just truly wash over your whole body. Thank you. chakra, spinning and spinning and spinning, activating your power. Kindly ask you to place both hands on your heart and repeat after me out loud or in your mind, doesn't matter. I am sexy. I am sensual. I am confident. I am powerful. powerful. I am loved. I've got this. Yeah. Yeah, we do. Yes, we do. Your sacral chakra holds sexual trauma. It holds our confidence. If something's happened to you in your past that like shot you down and you're still holding on to that stagnant energy, it's gonna be in your lower stomach. If you carry extra weight there, you probably have a blocked sacral chakra. What happens is trauma happens on an energetic level first, and then if it doesn't get moved out, because emotions are energy in motion, if we don't move that energy out, it becomes stuck, and then it develops into a dis-ease in the 3D. So if you have any diseases or dis-ease in the body anywhere, pay attention to where you feel it, and then figure out what energy center chakra is correlated to it, and move through that energy, and you will be so grateful and so thankful, and you will be on your way to healing. Thank you, thank you, thank you for joining me. You can come back to this video as many times as you need to balance your sacral chakra. Stay tuned for the third chakra, which is our solar plexus, our gut instincts, our intuition. So, like I said, please like and share, subscribe to this channel. It really helps the algorithm and for other people to find my videos. Awesome. Thank you guys again, and we'll catch you next time.